We miss
you.
We miss you.
Hey, this is Len Harvey coming to you from my quarantine home here in Summerbrook. Listen, I just want to give a quick shout out to all my friends and members at Premier and say I want you to stay safe. I want you to social distance. I want you to make sure and get out in the yard and get some of this beautiful fresh air, even do a few projects like I've been doing. Then I want you to come in, I want you to eat good, and I want you to get your workout on. I'm gonna do a few push-ups here in a little bit and some dumbbells, a few other steps and a few other things. And so let's stay strong, we're Premier Strong, and let's kick this thing and keep it going, all right?
Hey everyone, Taco Calza here, operational manager, personal trainer at Premier Health and Fitness Center. Just want to let you know we truly miss you guys a lot and eagerly are looking forward to seeing you guys back at the gym soon. Please be safe, stay healthy, and try your best to stay active.
Hello everyone, namaste. I miss you all. Hope you're staying well and active. We'll get through this and be together soon at Premier.
Hi, Premier family. Just getting on here to say hi, and I miss you guys so much. Keep doing your at-home workouts. You guys are doing awesome. Keep your mental health in mind. Get outside as much as possible. It's so nice these past few weeks, actually. But anyways, I miss you guys. Love you. Hopefully, I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey guys, Allie here. How are you? I miss you so much. I hope you're doing great. Hope you're tuning into our live workouts in the mornings. If not, then just enjoy this time with your family. Read books, play games, cook, garden, ride bikes. Whatever you're doing, just enjoy being at home and slowing down for a little bit. I miss you so much, and I can't wait to see you again. Bye.
Hey everybody, out from a morning walk. I'd rather be dancing at Premier. Miss you.
Hey everyone, I miss you all like crazy. Can't wait to see my Monday and Wednesday classes when I get back. Hope everyone's staying fit, flexible, and healthy.
Hi, it's Niecy. I miss you so much.
Hey guys, I hope you're hanging in there and eating well. We miss you and we cannot wait to get back.
Hey guys, Randy from Zumba here. I miss you all. I hope everybody's staying home safe and healthy. I cannot wait to come and dance with you.
Hi everyone. I miss seeing all of you at Premier, and Premier really misses you too.
Hey Premier Health and Fitness family. I love and miss you guys, and I hope everybody's doing well and can't wait to see you soon.
Premier, we can't wait to get back to our routines and see everyone. We miss you guys. And we look forward to seeing everyone again soon. Right, Alice?
Hello, yogis. I miss our yoga classes together. Be safe, be well, and I'll see you again in a couple weeks. Namaste.
Wait, okay,
let's go on. Oh, hey everyone, Ryan and Michelle here.
We hope everyone's doing well and staying safe and staying healthy. We miss you guys very much, and we can't wait to see you soon.
Take care.
Hi, Premier.
Hi, Premier.
We miss sweating with you guys. I especially miss my cycle students. Hope you're enjoying extra time with your family.
Bye. We love you.
Cool.
Hi, everyone. Miss you all. Can't wait to see you again in the near future. Having a good time, though, isolating at the beach. Stay safe. Bye.
Hi, everyone. Miss you.
Hey everyone, this is Bob. Hey, I just want to say, miss you guys, and hopefully, you know, when this is all over with and we're done hunkering down, we all can get back to the gym and see our big family. Y'all take care and be safe. Bye.
Hey, Premier Health and Fitness family. I just wanted to take a moment to say how much I miss you guys.
Hey fam, hope you guys are staying safe and hope to see you on the bike soon.
Hey everyone, just hanging out at the pool, spending lots of time sitting in the backyard and doing some gardening and walking. Miss y'all, can't wait to get back to our classes. See you soon, bye.
Hello yoga friends.
During these trying times, remember to breathe deeply and rhythmically. And look for the butterflies in your flowers. Can't wait to see you again soon.
Hey guys, I hope you're safe. I hope you're practicing social distancing and you're taking all the precautions. I miss you. Miss you in the studio, and hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Take care.
Hi everybody, it's Jen here. I miss you guys so much, and I cannot wait to get back to the bar with you. And I've seen a few of you walking around the neighborhood, which is great, keeping a little exercise going. We'll see you soon, I hope. And hopefully everybody's doing well. Bye.
Hi everybody, it's Reagan. I just wanted to say hi to all my class members and hello to all my gym friends. I hope everybody is staying safe, staying home, and staying active. I miss you guys so much.
Hello Pilates friends. Monday, Wednesday, 4:30 at Premier. I miss each and every one of you. I hope you're enjoying your family and getting a little Pilates in here and there. Don't forget, because we'll be together soon. I feel it. Look forward to that. Bye, friends.
Hi, everybody. It's Robin from Premier. I miss you guys so much. I can't wait to get back to the gym and be with you guys. Meanwhile, join me for a 30-minute stretch class on Premier's YouTube channel.
Happy Monday. I just wanted to give a shout out to all of you. Make a little video letting you know I'm thinking of you. Obviously, I'm not very good at it because I've made about 6 of them. Okay? So, no. This is not my forte. I'm thinking about you. I miss all of you. We're going to stay on top with our fitness so you can get out. You can take a walk. You can follow us on Instagram. We have free classes. Get on there. Follow us. Take the classes. We are going to get through this. You are not alone. Keep up that fitness and stay positive.
Hi, everyone. I miss my Premier Yogis so, so much. But I know you're staying well. You're practicing your flow every day. And you're staying positive. So namaste, and I'm counting the vinyasas until we get to practice together again.
Hello, Premier family. I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe. Hopefully you're getting outdoors and enjoying some of this fresh air. We look forward to seeing you all back at Premier. Until then, stay well and stay healthy. Keep moving. Bye.
Hi, Premier. How are you guys? Miss you bunches so, so much. So this week, if you guys get online, I'm doing 3 core classes. I have a Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 9:35, and a Tuesday, Thursday, 9 o'clock, muscle up. So we'll get to get stronger and be together, okay? I miss you bunches. Please tune in. Please come see me. So when we get back to the gym, we won't have a lot of makeup to do. We'll be there. Love you.
Hello, Premier colleagues and clients. Big Bamp and I are getting ready to take one of our very many walks of the day. Hope everyone's well, feeling good. We will be back soon. And when we are, the pool will be great. See you soon. Bye.
Hey, members. It's Essie, of course. I miss you all, but I know that you can't come in here because it's not safe right now, but we're doing everything that we can to clean this place and make it safe for you to come back. We miss you, and we can't wait to see you again. I love you all. Woo!
And have a seat. Hello, Premier peeps. This is Kathryn, your Flex and Pilates teacher. I have been kind of rebelling against cute hair and makeup lately, so in case you didn't recognize me, I decided to put on sunglasses. That makes a lot of sense, huh? Anyway, I just wanted you to know that I miss you all. I feel like this little corona thing has kind of helped to make us aware of what's really important in life. And to me, one of those things is you. I love interacting with you. I love helping you. And I hope that you love being in class too. And someday soon, I know we'll be back together again. But for now, let's keep being healthy and find ways to be happy. I love you guys. Take care. Bye.
Hey. Hello, this is Greg White. I'm dialing in from my front porch. I'm getting ready to go work on my car. The timing belt went, and if you have wheels, you're one step up on me, but I got a bicycle. Anyway, I do massage therapy from here, and I send this over to you guys to encourage you and to show you we care about you, and I really do. I wanted to show you something here. This is from my sister. It says, so far you've You've survived 100% of your worst days. This too shall pass. And she said that to me. She lives in California. And I just wanted to say, not promoting my business, I'm just promoting, just trying to help you or be encouraging. If you're out there and you're feeling a little bit down in the dumps or whatever, and you need somebody to talk to that would be encouraging or uplifting, you want to dial me up, you do that. You can do that at 893-6388 or 274-4493. And know that I have food and I have water. And I got a few bucks in my pocket, and I got a car. It doesn't work right now, but I can sit behind the wheel and pretend for a while. Well, it's going to work pretty quick. Anyway, let me travel. I just wanted to throw in, what else do I got? I just wanted to be encouraging. That's number one. So we'll get together another time, and we'll get through this. And you're cared about. You're loved. And if you need to dial somebody up for whatever, there I am. So I'm going to go see if I can do this without scraping up my knuckles. See ya. Bye-bye.
Hi everyone, it's Greg Watterson, and I'm happy to say hello to you from Premier Health and Fitness, but I'm actually in my backyard. I'm on my deck looking out over my garden, as you can see. As we all are doing, I'm at home making the best of it and taking the time to say hello to you. I hope you all are doing well. And we just want to each take time here for just a second. We're sending in videos and putting them together. Premier's doing a great job of getting these out to you just to say hello and keep in touch and remind you that Premier is thinking about you. We want to take the time just to say hello and to remind you that this is a great time to stay connected and that we're not together in person. Please take advantage of all the connections that are available from Premier, whether it's our Facebook page or Instagram or the website, but keep in touch and be reminded that we're thinking about you and we wish you were with you. We're with you and we hope that all is well with your family. I know these are tough times to go through, so just remember to keep the all the precautions that we're hearing about and remember to look out for each other too and for others. And in the best and safest way possible. Remember to log on and watch the website, Facebook page. Hats off to all of you that are doing your exercising at home and staying healthy and keeping your immune system boosted. Congratulations to you for keeping mindful of that. And hats off also to our wonderful instructors and those that are putting together classes and designing them for streaming of all different kinds. Watch our website, our Facebook page for more on that and keep doing that. That's very good. Good for your mental health too. And just know that we care about you. We're thinking about you. We love you all. We miss you. We wish we could see you. We can't wait to be back with you together again. From the massage team and from me personally, miss all the massage clients and all that we're doing, have been doing this year. And we look forward to seeing you again soon.